Colorado's Attorney General Phil Weiser announces he is investigating the Aurora Police Department, specifically looking into patterns and practices that might infringe on people's constitutional rights. Weiser's office says this investigation has been going on for several weeks now. Chief Wilson tweeted this afternoon that she will fully cooperate.